Lens have opted for a 3-5-2 here, Jim.
Well, the formation that was once the staple diet of the Italian game and still holds its place. To be honest, Peter, had I gone on to be a coach, this would have been my preferred setup. I think it can service many different approaches and it could add numbers quite quickly at either end of the pitch. With the right talent, this can be a thriving structure.
So we're up and running. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Marquinhos. He's one of the toughest and most competitive centre-backs in the business. He's the kind of player you can rely on to always be just where you need him, making a vital interception or just making life difficult for the opposition to get through. And that's a very valuable characteristic.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Neymar. Bernat. Neymar. Neymar's cross. And he's there to cut it out. And it's played forward.
Paris Saint-Germain have stated their intent in no uncertain terms. They really are going at this full tilt.
Sergio Ramos. Messi. Looking for a decent ball in. And that's been levered clear. Oh, sweet feet. Verratti. Quarter of an hour played.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten.
Gets the chance. Up for the header! Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's got, and a shot! Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Lens take the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Danilo Pereira hoists it forward. And he's there to clear it. Well, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. Hakimi is fouled. Keeper's ball, tries to get it forward quickly, cuts it out. Danger averted for now. Forward it goes. And it's Haidara. Gets it. And the finish! It's a goal! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Lens are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
Starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Hakimi decides to play it back.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Messi.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Time
as easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Lens very much in control here, three up and cruising.
And we are already promptly back underway.
And it's Neymar. Hakimi.
Oh, that's neat. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
And he's straight offside. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Hakimi. Messi.
Hakimi
is onto it and can take it up.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Plenty waiting in the middle.
And it's Verratti. Danilo Pereira.
Neymar's cross. Massive leap! He's kept it out just.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Messi
with the short one. Neymar. Messi looks to drop one in.
Haidara
attempts a clearance.
And out to safety.
Hakimi. And it's Neymar. Pablo Sarabia.
Neymar.
Marco Verratti.
Time to deliver.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Big chance!
Messi
goes short. Played out to the right.
Incoming cross.
Defending of the desperate variety. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Messi.
It's a good foot in there.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. He's played him through.
Hakimi. And it's Messi.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Well, he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Timely intervention.
Haidara is being picked on here.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down now.
Has a goal! And that is a routine catch.
Marco Verratti. Neymar
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Hoists it forward. And that's been levered clear. Gorgeous control there.
beat it!
Read the delivery beautifully, but got the finish all wrong.
Pablo Sarabia.
He's got options out wide. Beautifully done.
Marco Verratti. And here's Neymar. Could cross it here. And back out it comes.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact.
Knocks it away.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Laws were irresistible here.
Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result, a comfortable win.